Let us understand the compressions and rarefaction with the help of activity. Take a long spring and fix one with rigid surface and hold the other end with your hand. Now alternatively push and pull the string and observe. You observe that some regions of coil of spring come closer to each other and some regions move apart. These regions which come closer are called compressions and other are called rarefaction.